Now, we'll be starting with our first question of second exercise, and we will be discussing first part of it. Now, question says that can x square minus 1 be the quotient on division of x6 plus 2x cube plus x minus 1 by a polynomial in x of degree 5? So, first of all, we need to understand the question and then we need to answer and justify it accordingly. Though it seems so easy to so many students, I hope, but the small trick which we need to understand is, now the question simply asks that can x square minus 1 be the quotient on division of this expression which is given, and by a polynomial we know that the divisor is of degree 5, and we just need to confirm and show that x square minus 1 is that a quotient or cannot be a quotient. Now, if I'll talk about this, we'll be working on degrees. You can try it yourself, you can give it a go, and once you'll be ready with the answer, you can pause, you can click on this video and you can refer this video. Now, this is the divisor of degree 5, and we know that over here the quotient dividend, which is px, is x6 plus 2x cube plus x minus 1, we'll be getting qx, that is quotient, which is x square minus 1, and we can take remainder as rx. Now, by Euclid's division algorithm, what do we get? We'll be getting px equals to gx into qx plus rx. So here, if I'll talk about px, now here px will be of degree 6. Now gx is of degree 5 into qx of degree 2 plus rx of degree, which should be less than 5. And I hope you know that. Why is it less than 5? Because the divisor which we have is only degree 5, and remainder should be for sure less than that degree of the divisor. So remainder, the degree of remainder will be less than 5. Now if I just check it out, degree 6 is of px, so dividend is of degree 6, gx is of degree 5 plus qx is of degree 2, and let's say rx could be of any degree less than 5. Now over here, if I'll just check, px is of degree 6, we cannot change this because they have already given, we know that is of degree 6, it is already given, we know that is of degree 5, it's already given, but they ask us that can x square minus 1 be the quotient. Now what do you think, can that be a quotient of degree 2? No, that can never be the quotient of degree 2. It may be of degree 1. Why? Because if there will be of degree 2, then you would have got something which is of degree 6 and more, which is not possible as we are equating both of them. So we can straight away say that x square minus 1 cannot be the quotient on division of px. I hope you understand this question. If you have any doubts, please comment on it and we can see to it. Thank you so much.